Hey, it's Pike. Welcome back to Valheim. Still on the server. We're gonna continue building a bit of this tower. I guess probably just get up to this height. Though, with this being red, we're gonna have to grab some more iron and pull that up. So probably just, we dump a bunch of stuff and sprint over. It's probably fastest. I guess that's still too much for the weight. I guess we'll get a rested bonus real quick. We have a maypole up here? We do. Do a hot tub for more comfort. The rugs don't stack anymore, I'm pretty sure. This might be a better table. That's something to think about later, though. So what's the weakest is mostly straight across from, so you might just go across here. Something as well, I guess. And this build up from down here, I guess. You know, it's gonna be kind of ugly. And where is this at now? It's kind of in here. No, it's not. Snapped right. I guess we can just pop out one of these to get access. I guess we could come off of this one. This one's not great either. Yeah, I guess we'll now we're out of iron. Sticking out. Yeah, let's just snap to a stone piece rather than this iron piece. Or this is just at the end of its support. We might need to run stuff down there. Yeah, these are kind of at the end, it seems like. There you are. It's a full one, so it's all in line with this. So I guess, since you're going to be coming through the door, I guess we'll run it down the back of this pillar. Yeah, let's sleep through the night and grab some wood, I guess. Yeah, we knew it. Wanted to grab wood. It was a brain fart. So let me just drop half my potions. That should probably hopefully be enough. Is it not going far enough? I guess I still need to actually put this down. Yeah, that one's blue. This one just might not be far enough in, so maybe I can kind of just shift it myself. Maybe even angling it. That one's sticking out. This is probably fine. It's just orange, not red. So let's just continue. I guess we want to replace all the stone we busted out. Then we do another layer. At least one more. I probably want a bigger door up here. So maybe two. I don't know. It feels like it's gonna take a lot of iron. Well, that one actually was one of these. Oh, that's going to be annoying to get back in. Might be easiest this way. Hopefully I don't drown. That one was mostly, if not entirely, red. Seems like we might need to just build up from the center there. I guess that I want to do one more, just the only the 2x1 walls. So that should be enough to, if you don't need the big door, but I'd like it. I might. This is supported by that. Might not need this one either. We want to go here. That'd be up there. Up there. No, that's. We need to go another one. So I guess just here and then. I guess I want to do it on the other side too. And we did a full one. I need to do another one down, but I might try and save one. Might be able to get away with piggybacking off of these. I guess not. I guess we don't really need these ones right here. We're gonna be doing it above. I guess we don't really need some of these. Don't really need this either. I was like, I could probably hide these inside these additions that I just threw in. I guess we only really need it on one side. But I guess maybe even just here. It should just be right down there, right? Yeah. So many times it pokes through just a little bit, so I was a bit confused. And I guess that I am just going to be using a bunch of the iron. Yeah. Let's just load up on it, I guess. That's my timer, but we'll run this one over a little bit. It's funny that I was saying I'd just do 2 half-hour episodes, but we are going to run both of them over. I'll need to mine some iron next time I'm on, whether I'm recording or not. You can probably yoink some iron from somewhere else as well. Let's take nails. We have a stone cutter somewhere. Because I know my brother put these up just recently, so he was using one just recently. That's iron nails. It's annoying. It's not. I guess no, that's what I was looking at. What I was hoping to look at. So let's just break down one of these. We'll just hopefully have that ring done. And if anything, we probably only really need it in 2 spots. You probably chop off. Just have them cross from each other. We need wood. That's the iron. And the shore is close there. I guess we probably want it here because this is going to be kind of out in the middle with all the water. So we can probably just remove these ones on the side. I guess this one wasn't even supported, really. This one, I guess that one might not be blue down here. I don't think we went down with this one, so let's actually hopefully have that help. It's unsupported. I guess we would need to do these on the side. Maybe I can kind of coax it. Doing pillars kind of snapped into the wall. That might help push it up a bit. It should be at the height of that. I may not have done it right, but I don't know, it might not help at all, really. That's red actually right there. I was thinking it's only red over here, but it's red over here as well. There's Thor. I'll just do this real quick. It was red over in this corner, I'm pretty sure. It might be a slightly lighter shade, like a deep reddish orange, like more red than orange, but I don't think it's like the blood red. Like that's more the blood red still. This might be a slightly lighter shade. I think that this would be like, you cannot build off of this at all. You might be able to build off of this like a smidge. Hopefully that'll help, even though we're kind of just punching holes in the floor, trying to get stuff up just a smidge. We might run the iron up again. I think it would be in the middle here. Guess run like that. Oh, thank goodness I could get out of there. Yeah, and we'll have to patch this later, but hopefully that'll have fixed it, and we're running a lot longer than I was hoping to, but yeah, it's a lot lighter there. Yeah, I guess we'll have to just do some iron runs and just do the same thing over here. Man, Thor's just zooming all over today. But That's going to be it for this episode, so thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.